which gave much information, but also added humor to make it interesting. I also wanted to make it appropriate for my audience, a second grade class from my old school classroom. When I came into the classroom to present my film, I immediately felt completely representing because there was like a swarm of second graders just kind of being on the side of the paper. And when I was showing them my film, they looked really engaged and excited to learn about motion production. So by the end, they had so many questions that they could tell if they were covering something. At the end of the presentation, the teachers also told me that they thought their class was really doing something, and I felt very happy with my project. I knew that I had potentially inspired some kids to become more concerned about the environment. I then posted it on YouTube for more people to see, and I do think more people learned about the problem with ocean pollution and how to stop it. So this is the length of the video. And I had a really good time making the film, and I hope other students are inspired by this to make their own film. So thank you guys for including me, because it was a great experience.